Woohoo!
Man, I've not streamed any games in fucking ages. The last time was just a fucking disaster, as I'd somehow managed to pull a muscle in my back when I was in the feckin' shower. Then I sat here and tried to play. What the hell was I trying to play? Survivalist, I think. Yeah, Survivalist. Which, now that I think about it, wasn't a great game, but Jesus Christ, I was in fucking agony. And it lasted for days. I could barely sleep at night, in fact. It's horrendous. Anyway, right, we're back now. Let's, there we go. A face man. What the fuck is going on with my hair? Jesus Christ. Who cares? Right, let's I'm gonna try this game. No played it before. If I can get it to load. Come on. Only having slight problems. 2 secs. We got some action. Yes, we're in. We're in. Let's do this. Loud as fuck. Jesus Christ. Don't know what to expect for this, really. Saw it on Steam and I thought, that looks like my kind of thing. What's options up? Low? Let's at least make it medium. Yeah, that'll do. Personalization. Right, okay, let's try single player. I don't want easy. Let's go classic. I like a classic game. Choose your survivor. Who do we want? Look at this man with a bat. Oliver. Construction costs, crafting costs. Okay, Jeffrey has durability. Vivian. That sounds useful. Chang? I know a guy called Chang. It's not his real name, but he started calling himself Chang. This guy. He's either a complete legend or a complete fucking idiot, depending on your point of view. I don't know if I can tell you many stories about that guy that are family friendly. I like him though. William. Defense. He can hit things hard. He's fast. Medical supply. Ah, I see. I like the sound of this construction cost. I'm going to go for Oliver with the bat. I think it's not the best way to go. Build a shelter. Right. Things could be a whole lot worse. Take a tent out of the emergency box. Is this the emergency box? What? What? What the fuck did I just. What did I throw away? It was... Oh. What's this? Punch. Can rotate using Q and E, right? Yeah, I want this tutorial. Find it in the structure menu. What's this? Shelter. Okay. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, the workshop. Gather 20 wood and 10 ore. Right. Oh, canned food. Nice. More canned food. Give me that. Can I go into my tent? I want to go into my tent. What? Is this leveling up? What's this? More canned food. Oh, I want this guitar. Fuck. I need to stop throwing my energy bar at people. I say people, I mean, oh fuck, stop it. Northern mushrooms. Give me that. Plant that can be found in the forest. It should only be eaten in an emergency. Right, okay. Give me all those berries. Fucking delicious. Oh, right, okay, so I can just punch trees. Get that tree punched the fuck. Right, 20 wood, I need 10 ore. Find me a rock. That's a rock. Shit, that's more than enough. Right, okay. Build a workshop. Let's put the workshop here. I'm fucking freezing. Stun animals with throwing rocks to make hunting easier. Oh, enter the workshop and create a stone axe. What? Oh. Well, that's bullshit. Can I go in here and get my warmth back? Is that a negative? I'm gonna freeze to death here. What the fuck's with this game? Actually dying. You've never been. I won't last long without food. Right. Freezing, starving. Go into your tent. I'm just not. 2 days? Okay, I'm back here. Right, give me that ore. Give me that wood. Give me the berries. Right. Okay, I'm gonna have to act fast. Faster. There we go. Right. Done. Okay, I'm not falling for it this time. Let's get my tent out. There. I don't know if I actually need that tent. Yeah. Let's stick a workshop here. Right. And it wants me to make a stone axe. Equip a stone axe. Right, okay, I'll put stone axe here. What's that? Oh no, there's another energy bar there. Look, I've equipped the stone axe. Oh, right, I had to press F on it, apparently. Axe, increase amount of wood you can gather. Now build a campfire. Right. Campfire. What's that? Lots of wood and lots of stone. Okay, that tree's fucked. Fuck that tree. Can you pause this? I don't know. I don't know if that paused it or not. Right. I'm gonna put the campfire here. Right, light the campfire. Failed. Ah, there we go. Craft a stick. That's not how sticks work. Wait, what? Drag it over the campfire. Right. Can I equip this? Ah. Right, perfect. Okay, I'll put that up there. Get some more wood. Keep this fucking campfire going. Food. Why can I not eat this food? Ah, here we go. Is that enough food? Right, let's see the map. Okay, I need to go east. Now we're talking. There's a rabbit. What's that? Mushrooms. Right, I'm going east, but I can't see anything. Something useful near. Ah, here we go. Oh god! What's this? Generator? Oh, give me that food. What's that? Is that more mushrooms? I could just live in here. Oh, it's warm. It's warm as fuck. Find a place to use the generator. We use the power objects to require a generator, drag and drop to activate. I don't know. It's not really that useful, is it? Oh wait, is there something down here? No. Oh. Oh. A radio. Oh wait, maybe I have to go in this building. Okay. Activate. Sweet, a food ration. Right. Find out where the power lines go. What power lines? Oh shit! What's this? Right, I'm gonna eat this food. Okay. Probably do with make it. Ah, don't fucking do that. Stupid system. What the hell? Alright. Did I get fat? Is that what happened? Gonna make another campfire. Ah! Fucking wolf. It's fine. It's fine. We're doing well. Should we wait till morning? I need to head a bit north. Might check what this is. That looks interesting. Okay, 6 AM, fuck it, let's go. Fucking boar. I could eat that. Right, this way. Over this hill. What's that, another wolf? What the fuck is this? I've got a car and everything. Amazing. Oh, somebody's just left an office out here. Some idiot. A syringe. Oh, a baseball bat. Fucking yes. Now we're fucking talking. Right. I'm full. I need to... Oh shit, I need to eat those berries. Right, give me that. Beast ball. Right, anything else in here worth nicking? Fucking yes! Shit, I need to drop something. Right, fuck it, I'm just gonna eat this food ration. So why not? Now I've got a helmet. Oh fuck, look at all these energy bars. Shit! What's that? A winter cap. Don't know, I quite like this motorcycle helmet. But if the winter cap stops me freezing to death, ah fuck it. Helmet it is. Good old helmet. Let's go and find these power lines. Though I do need more ore. Is that some ore there? Yes. Just smack it with a baseball bat. is fucking delicious. Hang on, is this looking a bit... Oh no, it's fine. It's fine. Shit. I need to build another campfire. Quick! That campfire is lit. You know what I mean? Actually, hang on 2 seconds. Oh no, that's fine. Ah, wait. I need to move my face. Right, okay, we'll move it up here. Now you can see my bars. See me. I'm not going to drop some bars, but... There we go. Right. Actually... Can I use this? Is that going to feed me? Oh, it is. Those energy bars are amazing. Let's eat that one as well. Oh, you can cook these. Let's cook these mushrooms. Fried mushroom. Oh, right, that gets rid of the poison. Good work. God, there's more mushrooms up there. Give me that shit. Excellent. Ah, fuck, I need more wood. Get this tree fucked. Wood for everybody. We're doing well here. Once that sun rises, we're off. Let's go. Let's go and investigate these power lines. Must be connected to some building or other. Possibly other. Though. Direction. Oh. There we go. What is this? Is this just a thing? Alright, let's go this way. This is looking like... I don't know what's going on with OBS, but... It's lagging like fuck. Hey, fuck you! Right, hit the wolf. I nearly fucking died there. Yeah, he got you, you prick. Some raw meat. Raw meat for the boys. Right, eat these mushrooms. What the f- Oh, stop throwing your mushrooms away. No! 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 Fuck! Motherfucker! Right. What the hell is going on with OBS? Fine. Oh, for am I back here? Right. Oh no, just to find out where the power lines go. Okay, that's fine. Can deal with that. Can deal with that. It's all right. But okay, that's plenty. Right, let's get this right. Okay. Workshop. Need more wood. Stone axe on the go. Oh wait, can I make clothes? Can I fuck? Maybe I need to level up actually. Let's get this campfire lit. So is my shelter like my respawn point, or is that just bullshit? So what have I got like? Pack up. Requires one skill point. So how do I get skill points? Gathering mobility. Get to sleep for 2 minutes, eliminates cold and hunger. Huh. What does that mean? Eliminates. That's a bit vague. Let's try it. Right, so it just stops it from going down. Is that what you're saying? Is that what you're telling me? I suppose that's quite useful. Wake up. Pack up this shit. We can't hang around here. Oh yeah, I need to make sticks, don't I? Give me all the sticks. Torch. Give me all them torches. Right, let's go. Oh, there's a medikit there. I did not see that. Is that a mushroom? Right, aye. And give me them berries. I need to cook this mushroom. Cook it. Eat that. Fried mushroom. Yeah, there's more mushrooms. Okay, how far away am I? It's actually not too far. Worthwhile trying to probably not trying to kill that thing right now. Probably not a good idea. Actually, I could do with some ore. No, that's fucking wood. Weird classical music going on here. Oh fuck. Give me that mushroom. Where the hell am I going? What the fuck am I doing? Seriously, I've completely lost it. These torches do not last long. Get fucking back here. Eh? Don't fucking sit down. The fuck do you think you are? Oh god. Oh god. I need to kill this boar. Got you. Quick. Campfire. Campfire. Cook this meat. Cook these mushrooms. Yeah, I'm gonna eat that fucking meat. That meat looks delicious. Oh, there's berries here and everything. This is a great spot. Right, let's put the shelter up. What? 2 SP? Bones. Sprint. Damage, defense. Backpack. What do bones do? I think sprint sounds useful. And that. And that. That. I'm assuming I can just take all of these things. Oh! Another mobility point. Strange. What? I need wood to go to sleep. Bizarre. Oh shit, there's raw meat there. Can't have that. I think I may have just wasted a bunch of stuff. Give me that. Right, eat these berries. I've got my raw meat. Make new stuff at the workshop. Already built. I can't make another one. Huh. Not sure I like that idea. I just assumed I could make another one. Let's go. Oh shit. Give me that. Give me that. Right, where am I going? I need to go north. Fuck off! Go away! Go away! What is with this fucking wolf? Right, but am I still a fucking legend? Like, do I keep my skill points and shit, is the question. Getting weird frame rate drops, hang on. I am going to drop the quality of this. Oh, it's already down. Who did that? That tree punched to death. Let's punch this rock to death. Okay, that's plenty. Let's get this campfire going. Let's build this workshop. so I can check this shit. Let's build the shelter, just in case. Oh, so I have to pack up the workshop, right, okay. Okay, how do I upgrade? Oh. Oh, I see. Right, okay. Oh, I might as well make my stone axe. I've not got any fucking wood. What? I punched an entire tree down. Right, that'll do. Okay, now we're talking. Wait, have I lost all my skills? I don't seem to have that extra backpack space. Because that's bullshit if I have. That's bullshit. Oh fuck, I forgot I had sprint, didn't I? Could have just run away from that wolf. Let's upgrade. Level 2 workshop. Right, okay, so this is what I need bones for. What's that? Tendon. Enhanced stone axe. Okay, I need tendons. Right, I see. I'm getting the hang of it now. Yeah, I know, you won't last long without food, blah blah blah. Just eat that. Find some more mushrooms and stuff. What's this? Mushroom. Can I kill this deer? Northern herb. Medicinal herb. I think I need some ranged weapon shit. Let's get some stones. Because I really do need to stock up on food and stuff. A mushroom right now. You have that mushroom. Right. Make some more throwing rocks. So how do you use this shit? Right, okay. Okay. Find me a deer or something. Oh fuck, I threw my fucking pickaxe at him. Fuck's sake. Get back here. You little shit. Oh, mushroom. Give me that. Got you. I Christ. Shit, need to get back to the fire. Where is it? Fucking miles away. I realised I could just make a new fire, but no, that's loser talk. Oh no, I thought I'd thrown all my rocks, I've got two left. No! I've made this impossible to get to. Okay, raw meat, quick. Shit, I should have done the mushrooms first. Fuck! Oh, no, 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 I might have just got away with this. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. And you all mocked me. You all said it couldn't be done. Can I have this mushroom, please? Please. Like, seriously. Why are you fucking me over like this? There we go. Right, give me that sprint. Yeah, give me all this shit. Although, I wonder if those points carry over. Probably not, actually. Now that I think of it. I don't think the last one did. Human flesh. Let's cook it. Sprinting does that, right. Okay. So, I've not got any bones. I think I just need to go and kill some more animals at the time being. I wonder if I should just chill out for a bit, wait till morning. Oh, this axe is fucked. Chillax. Why do I keep trying to do that? Right, let's make a new axe. Throw that one away. Have I got the right one? Yeah, that one's fine. Yeah, I need to sleep for a bit. Campfire extinguished, fuck off. Why would you do that to me?
What's that?
Been alright so far. It's been not too bad, not too bad at all.
Thank you.
Wake up. Fuck this shit. This stuff all looks much better. A bow. Oh fuck. Increases speed and cold resistance. Why am I not making this stuff? Get this on. You've got plenty of food, mate. Well, I say plenty. In fact, might as well just keep chopping. Get a supply of wood and they go. Armor. Quality stuff. What's the next level of stuff? Leather boots. Traps. Oh, rabbit trap. Yeah, that seems good. Give me another one of those. Increases luck. Promotes a rapid healing of wounds. Right, got a healing salve, got myself some traps. Everything's coming up Millhouse. Shitloads of wood. Got my throwing rocks. Oh, fuck. Right. Come here. What do you mean stun resistance? Fuck off. Oh shit, I can fucking sprint. Oh Christ. Stupid game. Got you. Oh. Got a bone. Bone. Right, what happens if I put this trap down? Where the fuck did that go? Is that trap set? I just don't know. Let's pick that back up again. F. Ah, here we go. Right, does that come up on my map or anything? No, apparently not. Well, shit. Can I pick that back? Oh no, I ran into it. Oh. I didn't even see you. Get back. Get back here. Look, I'm working on it, right? Actually, I should probably just try and cook this food quickly. Right, where are you, dear? There you are. Don't throw that away. Oh shit, right, quick. Oh fuck, I threw my pickaxe. Where'd it go? Fuck. Right, back to the fire, quick. stop that. I just want to pick this up. Right, what can I do with the bone? So stone axe does that, sharpened bone does that. Okay, let's get the sharpened bone out. Right. Need more throwing rocks. Let's check my skills. Get that melee attack damage up. Get that up. Oh fuck, I didn't realise I could upgrade this as well. Let's do that. Yeah, increase that movement speed. That'll help. Ah fuck. Ah fuck. Right. Okay, I need to do more hunting. Let's try setting this trap and see what happens. Put it over here. Wait, what? Is this... Did I make a new pickaxe? I thought I'd thrown it away by accident. Why is this... Did I just imagine that? Oh well. Right, I'm going to put them in there. So the temptation to throw them away is minimal. Get the rocks ready. Got plenty of food, man. Plenty of food. Stop worrying. Okay, here's a deer. Here's a deer. Oh, that's that same deer. Come here. I really need to upgrade that attack speed. Right, got him. Got him. You drop any bones or anything? Negative. These mushrooms, though. Good emergency food. Right, cook that. This is good, but we're actually surviving now. We're doing it. Don't do that. Stop that, for fuck's sake. Yes, tendon extraction, finally. Now we're talking. Now we're getting somewhere. Eat that mushroom. Okay. Where'd I throw? Get these throwing rocks over here, right. Okay, what's this? What's this? Is this a boar? So deer. Got fucking hit it to save my life. Come here. Oh, killed it.
No tendons.
Bullshit. Right, you're next. I'm so bad. Oh, what a mess. Right. Fuck off. You cheeky bastard. Just gonna have to use cunning and guile.
Oh shit, got a tendon.
You know what? Chop some trees down on the way back. Gonna need to stockpile that wood to upgrade again. Post haste. What the fuck? Can you just stand next to this to heat up? Oh yeah, you can. Right, cook us meat. Yep, more speed. More attack speed. Up together. Right. I need to upgrade this again. It's 76 and 58. Okay. Oh. Causes animals to randomly drop claws when killed. Anyway, right. Should I get this enhanced stone axe? Bone spear sounds good. This all sounds good. I think I need that spear. I think that's an important thing here. So, I'm going to have to try and get more bones. More bones. What? Right, but first, let's restock. Oops. Oops. That's what we want. I didn't realise that was going to happen. Okay. I'm sure there was another pile of stones around here somewhere. Yeah, here we go. Shitloads this time. Yeah, that'll do. Two stacks. Get them down here. Stupid fire. Get lit. Right. Gonna go and do some killing again. Ah, here we go. Shit, wrong button. Wrong button! Help! Nice. Right, what did you drop? Full? What do you mean full? Full of what? Oh, I accidentally picked up some berries, that's why. Shit, where am I? I'm confused. Oh, put the camera around the wrong way, that's why. Right. Let's go and get some heat. Stop fucking doing that. Right, I'm gonna save here and go make more tea. Fucking hell, it's 12:15. Yeah, I'll save here for a bit. I'll be back soon. But I'm not sure if this pauses. So, or if it pauses properly. So I'll quit out of it just for a sec. Right, I'm back. Got my tea. Right, let's get on with this. Wait, whoa. Let's go, Oliver. What the fuck? I just like lost my workshop and stuff. That's bullshit. Oh well, I needed to move it all anyway. Please tell me this is the upgraded version. Thank God. Right, and workshop. As well. Right, I was looking for bones, wasn't I? Okay. Wait till the sun comes up. This Okay, right, that's close enough to morning. Right. Oh, I need to check my rabbit trap. I don't know why I put it there. Why did I put it there? Ah, well. More stupidity. Right, where are the deers at? It's another herb. I might just grab that actually. I should probably make a chest now that I think about it. Store that in there. Yep. And that. Maybe keep that healing salve. Yeah, that'll do. Right, come on, Tears. I know you're out here somewhere. Just ran straight past one. Take that. Hooah! Got you. Come on, throw it. Nice. Not really what I was looking for, though. Useless. Useless deer. Shit, my shoes are my shoes are fucked. How are my shoes fucked? Can I kill this rabbit? Come on, get back here. Right, fuck that rabbit. Deers are where it's at. They've got the good shit. Bones. Give me your bones. Fine, I'll take on this boar. I don't give a shit. Get back here, you coward. Can't throw stones, what the fuck. Come here. Got you. Did you drop anything else? Just meat? Right. Need to get back. Need to get back. Where am I going? My shoes are broken. Oh fuck, right, no, I really need to. Really need to build a campfire. Use this. Fucking hell. That was pretty brutal. I've no wood. No. No. No, 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 no. Right, right. Come on. Why is that going down so fast? This. get all this meat cooked. Shit. Bloody campfire. Stop it! Ever. Stop dying. Right, you know what? I think I'll just head back to the safety of the base. I think it's sheltered there. Oh, good, man. Axe is knackered again. I might just throw that away. Where am I going? Down. No, this is my base here. Right. And throw that away. No, that's the wrong thing. Throw that away. Right, keep cooking. Nah, it's too tempting to make that, but I probably shouldn't. Oh, my campfire's gone out again. Right. Give me them trees. Okay. Eat that. Cook this. It's just a struggle at the moment. Got nowhere fast. Plenty of meat though. Oh yeah, I need to make new shoes, don't I? Wooden shoes. Okay, right. Let's get back out there. Sec. I'm gonna do that. I forgot about the still had that on. Right. That might fix some of the frame rate issues, I don't know. Should have made more stone, shouldn't I? A rabbit again. Where are my dear friends? Oh, boar. Nope. win, mate. Come on. What happened to my pickaxe? They're break. Oh. Ah, it's tendons. Although that's still useful. It's not the worst thing that's ever happened to me. Give me that herb. The hell am I? Right, I've gone too far. You've gone too far, Chris. Right, eat that. Cook this. The usual. Right, how does that make... hang on. I'll see what I can make here. Yeah, I need to make healing salves. What'll I do with my extra tendon? Nah, I need bones. There's no point in me making stuff right now. Because I'll just need to find more tendons to make the better stuff again. Rocks, that's what I need rocks. And I need to make another crap pickaxe. Let's try these traps again. Wood to make that trap. Yeah, I'm gonna need more wood. Let's get us more wood. Okay, I'm gonna go and try and place this rabbit trap down here, because there doesn't seem to be a lot of rabbits around. Yeah, I'll stick it here, it'll be easy enough to find. Kill. Fighting boar, that's such a fucking issue. Ah, oh, shit. My weapon's nearly knackered. Okay. Here it is. Get up here. That's unfair. Come on. Ah, there we go. I'm just lobbing rocks around randomly now. Kill it. Where the fuck did it go? Fucking stun resistance. What even is that? Wait, is it dead? I think it's dead. Where did it drop? Fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to kill this tree. Oh, I've got a tendon. It's bones I need though. Where's the bones at? Is there something I can make that increases drop rates or something? One of those special items. That'd be nice. Is that my rabbit trap? Yeah. Too much wood. What's that all about? Right, cook this. Maybe stick. Is there a way of splitting this? Apparently not. Stick one of these in this chest. Emergency food. Right, what's this? Increases luck. Oh. Tendon, carving knife. So that carving knife is probably what I need. And it needs a bone. Of course it needs a feckin' bone. And this axe is knackered as usual. Can throw that away. Right. Okay. Okay. Should I upgrade this? Ah, fuck it, why not? Get that. Get that. Get that. Get that. Sure, why not? Wood. Stand and hit this for a while. the same with the trees. Just stock up on wood and ore. Okay. Time to find some bones. If that deer's still down here, wherever the hell it was. Is it over here somewhere? There's a deer hanging about here. Ah, there it is. Motherfucker. You've done it again. Come on, let me up. Right, where did you go? Where are you? Fuck, where do you go? What a ball bag. No idea where he went. Fight this boar, but they're right pricks. I've not got a good weapon either, so nah, not a good idea. Rabbit. Oh no. Stop it. Just leave me the fuck alone. Back to camp. My shoes are fucked again. Shoes, please. And these shoes get thrown away. Right, how are we getting on with this? Oh, mobility. Yeah, increase sprint time. Increase attack damage. Okay. not going near those wolves again. I think I'll head north next time. Seem to have killed all the deer down south. The deep south. Let's go to sleep for a bit. Pretty fun game actually. I'm quite enjoying this epic struggle. Although I know if I'm well, the next time I die, I'm going to be fucking raging at the amount of shit that I'll lose. I wonder where the story's going to go. I have just been ignoring it. I really feel like I need to pump myself up before I can do this next story, but I need a good weapon. Right, wake up. Eat that. Let's go north. Okay, weird frame rate drop, but that's fine. What the hell's going on with this hill? There we go. Deer? Hello? I probably don't want to go down there. This place looks fucking crazy. I'm not sure I like it. Oh, there's a herb. Give me that. Ah, oh, deer. Got you. Watch, another deer there. Come on. Nope. Just food. Food's fucking useless. Right. Let me make sure I don't hit the boar. Back here. Ah, wolf! No! Say no to wolves. There's a few deer up here, though. Thankfully the deer are a bit stupid. I can just chase them down. Still no bones. I'll have that herb. Oh god. Oh god. Shit. Right, campfire. I'm trying, alright. Oh no. Fucking axe is knackered. Right. Pickaxe it is. Of course this happens. Of course the storm comes in. Right. I need to eat this anyway. Direction, that's better. Away from where that wolf was. Oh. I fucking hit this thing. Got you. Oh no, I'm gonna start freezing again. Storms. Should really be cooking, shouldn't I? Fires dotted about all over the place by the time I'm done. Oh good, my pickaxe is nearly knackered as well.
So many problems.
I think if that deer's still hanging around, try and kill it, but I think I may just have to head back. Head back home. Is this it here? Is this my deer? Yeah, it is. This is my deer. Come here. Not a fucking bone in sight, eh? These fucking wolves. Surprising my armor's still intact. Oh, can switch between things. Well, nobody told me this. What's going on there? Okay, there's light the fire. Let's get this this wood. This wood. Eat that. Make new stuff. Equip that. Equip that. Right, okay, so I can switch between the two of those. That can piss off. Healing salves, healing salves. Excellent. Excellent. Should I be making more rabbit traps? Is the question. I'm gonna just hurt myself on that one. Right, I'll find a spot where there's loads of rabbits and then I will rabbit trap it up. They are quite expensive to make. Okay, so I definitely need more wood. Why does it sound like somebody eating? Them rabbits at. There's a rabbit. Okay, let's put a rabbit trap here. Go on, rabbit. Oh, another herb. And in fact, let's just stick multiple traps here. Where am I? Yeah. Okay, multiple rabbit traps out. We'll piss off for a while and then come back. Stop that. Make more heals. That'll save my life, that. Oh shit, I need to make more stones. I need to eat. Actually, I could do with gathering more rocks. Six, 44, 15, right. Okay, let's go and check this rabbit trap. Rabbit trap area. It's down here. Nothing. Not a single rabbit. There's a rabbit there taking the piss. Fucking rabbits. Yeah, let's grab these mushrooms, why not? God damn it, why are my shoes knackered again? I need those shoes. Boars are dicks. This is the tail again, isn't it? Oh god! Get some heat off of this. Where's the deer? Fucking wolf. I may have to go for boar kill. That. Oh god, no, not a wolf. Could do without that wolf. What did I get? Did you drop anything? Oh, you did. Drop some meat. Let's try this boar. Here, boar. Fuck off. Bone! Sweet! Just what I wanted. Right. All my stuff's knackered again. Now the question is, do I make that item that drop makes better things drop, or... it's a tough choice. I'll check my rabbit traps again. Here somewhere. There's one, two, three. Not a single rabbit. And my shoes broke. Where am I going? Over here. Right, eat this food. Cook this food. Right, yeah, I'm gonna go for the carving knife. Don't tell me I'm full. Yeah, I know what to do actually. Perfect, right. Carving knife. I need to need to have that equipped. Oh no, it's just it's a bonus item, right, okay. I need new shoes. I need to cook more food. Cook some mushrooms as well. Mushrooms in the chest. And one last bit of food. Okay. Right. I've got points. Increase that defense. Give me more backpack. Give me more attack speed. Give me more sprint time. Ah, I need leather. I feel like we've made progress. I honestly do. I honestly believe this. I also feel like if I die, I'm going to start screaming. But I think, considering the time, I should probably think about quitting for the night. Do I have to chase rabbits into this? Is there a rabbit nearby? There's a rabbit. Okay, maybe if I go around this side. Yeah, there we go. No, I need you to go up. Up. Up the way. Or just die. Die a horrible death. Holy shit! Fucking hell. How much stuff did that thing drop? Well, it seems that that carving knife was the right choice to make. Fucking epic rabbit loot. Well, that stuff it dropped was bigger than him. Right, nice, we've got some leather. Shitloads of tendons now. Okay. What can I make with the tendons? What can I make with the leather actually? Can I make... Oh, I can make leather boots. Ooh. Yeah, let's do that. Leather boots sound amazing. Put these other boots in here for the future. For posterity. Maybe make... Nah, let's not do that. So yeah, I think, like I say, I think making this carved knife was definitely, definitely a wise choice. Oh shit, is there not something I can make? I can make rabbit food, can't I? Does that... Yeah, that replaces my carving knife. Okay, right, I'll stick the rabbit food in here for the time being. Hmm. Let's get these tendons out of here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to start making this kind of stuff now. Get the enhanced stone axe, enhanced stone pickaxe. I think I should probably make another chest. Right, put this chest here. In fact, let's get equipable stuff into a chest. The hell? No, that's the setup you want. Oh, there's a deer. Right, let's see if this thing's just as good in deer as it is on the... thing is fucking quality. Tendons galore. Yeah, I'm quite happy with that carving knife. No wood. Well, that's bullshit. Let's get... what? Yeah. Let's go and grab some wood before I turn off for the night. Okay, I think we're done here. Have any points to spend there? I don't need to make anything there. Right, yeah. I think this is a good point to stop. Yeah, quite enjoying that, actually. As far as survival games go, that's pretty good. That actually does feel like a proper struggle and not just a stupid one either. So yeah, we'll continue this another night. There we go. Yep, well, see if I can get on. Oof, what am I doing? Tomorrow I'm busy. Friday, maybe? Could maybe do Friday. See if I can get some streaming done on Friday. So yeah, I'll see you there. Cheers.